What's happening, guys? My name is Gigi. I'd like to welcome you to our brand new episode of Silver Stars, and it is our third player. And if you do not know the drill, then I will reiterate it for you right now. So what we do is we buy a great or amazing silver player. We'll actually say amazing silver player. We do a review on the player, and we also build a squad around that player in general. We will then show you highlights and clips of the squad and player. And I will do a general overview on how this team can be improved and my personal opinions. So let's kick things off. So we have a Colombian theme this episode. And in goal, we have to go for Ospina. Ospina is the only gold Colombian keeper. And you know, he actually has some really solid stats, like 81 diving and 82 reflexing. In goal, he's pretty solid. And I can't fault him because he is a really good keeper. At right back, we've got Arias. I never know how to pronounce his name. I thought it was Larius at one stage, but yeah, the Sporting Lisbon guy, 79 pace and 72 dribbling. He's an alright right back. He's not bad. He's generally quite good. But you know, I don't know if there was a goal player, I think I would have picked him, but he was the only choice there was available. And at right centre back, we have got Piera. He was absolutely amazing on FIFA 12. He was in Liga BBVA. But now he's in a Liga MX, I think it is. Yeah, Liga MX. He is an amazing player. I picked him up for 950 coins, 82 pace. You know, in the air, he is so much better than it says. He'll catch up with all them players, and he'll get up and jump above. He is such a good player. I would pick him up. And he's only 76 rated, which is actually quite surprising. But next to him, we've got Zapata, the AC Milan guy. You know, he is quite a good... He's actually really good next to him. He's only got like two soft skills, but he's only a centre back. But he's 6'2". He jumps up and he pelts them away. And he's actually quite good attacking as well. So, you know, he's not a bad player in general, but he is a silver and he's pretty slow. But I like him. He's a good choice. So you can't really do much better than that defence. At left back, if it loads, we have got Amaro. Amaro has got 88 pace and 79 dribbling, 76 defending, and 77 passing. For a 78 rated left back, that is very impressive. You know, he is he's good on the ball. He's solid. He's strong. He's not like he's a midget and he just has to use his pace. He is strong. He's scored no goals, but I swear to God, I've had some good shots with him. He's hit the crossbar a few times, but you know, he's a really good player. And we'll go for the next cam, and the next cam is in fact Ortega. Ortega is a silver player, and he's got 5-star skills. So, yeah, 5-star skills, not bad at all. We also have got centre defensive mid. We've got Sanchez. Sanchez is really, really tall, and he's a very, very good player. 72 pace, 71 dribbling, 70 defending, 72 heading, and 72 passing. Really good player in general. Then we have also got Guerin. Guerin is absolutely amazing. 75 pace is not bad for a midfielder, but look at the rest of them stats. He's over 75 in everything. You can't ask for a much better midfielder. He's so good. Words can't describe how good he is. But then we get to the two crucial players. We have our centre forward, who indeed is Muriel, the 91 pace god with the 87 dribbling. He, in fact, in this team, I believe, is top scorer with 9 goals. And you'll be surprised that he's top scorer with the other guy we have up front, which I think most people would guess in a Colombian team. 71 pace, 87 dribbling. He's a very good player. Want to sign him in career mode, but we'll see how things go there. And our striker is Radamir Falcao. We all know he's an amazing player. He's got 4-star skills, but he's amazing in the air. His shot is unbelievable. He's pretty fast, and him and Muriel will just switch places all the time. So, guys, that is the squad. But now we're going to go on to the review of the player in general, because I used to do it at the start, but I thought I might as well do it afterwards once we've got the team. So, Quintero has got the 5-star skills. He's got the 85 pace, 80 dribbling, 70 shots, 38 defence, 68 passing, and 72 heading. He's got 4-star weak foot. He is an absolute god. 16k. He is such a bargain. I just run down him with that right wing, or whatever side you use him, and he just smashes goals in the back of the net. He can score from anywhere. He's so strong. Unbelievable player. I know I say this about most players, but I need to get him in career mode. Or if even I might even make more teams with him in it, because he is so good. Guys, you have to pick him up. Build this team if I was you, because it's such a good, solid team. But this is the team in general. You see, the we have got a 74 rating, but we haven't got the bronze. We have got the bronze bench. We've got a manager to fulfill the chemistry. But now, guys, that is all from me. I'd like to say thank you guys for listening and watching Silver Stars. But I will now have to hand you over to the goals and that in general. Bye, guys.
Bari, 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 bari.